He's proud of himself. You see how smiles.
That bear was really landing on us. He was doing all right. He dragged that beast right down to the river three times and out. Then the bear got through and limped away. The preacher began to shout, "Oh Lord, you delivered Daniel from the lion's den. Delivered Jonah from the belly of the whale. And then, now Lord, it may not seem like much from where you sit up there, but the hardest job I ever done was baptized in that bear."